Welcome back to my channel. It's Kanani Anna. If you're new here, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. Like I was saying, Zena has something on her neck, like a little scab. I think it's like eczema. And like, so she lost her fur. So y'all, it's not as bad as it was before. See, turn around so they can see you. Y'all see that?
Yeah.
It's not as bad as it was before, but... It was a bumblebee. Oh my God, look, you see that? It was right there. Anyways, like I was saying, I can make my last sentence because it was buzzed up there. I changed my shirt. I love this so much. Like, my pinks don't match. Probably not gonna wear this, but I just wanted to put it on so my whole bosom won't be out. Like, I went to the gym this morning, but I was like, I did go yesterday, had a good little workout. I might go later. It just depends on what I do. But this is just the fit for today. I have to take my dog to the vet today, like I said. I need to do my hair and kind of decide if I want to like wear it curly. Or, let me look at my tripod, hold on. All right, are we crooked, yes or no? I feel like we look straight, but I won't know until I like see it for real. But anyways, like I was saying, what was I saying? Oh, so yeah, y'all, tripod. I got a mic too. It's like connected to the, yeah. But anyways, I don't know if it works or not. I have to like read the instructions that came with it. I just set it up. But yeah, cause I really just wanted a tripod. I did need a mic too though. So we could like really get into it. My hair actually doesn't look that bad. I thought it looked worse. Like, it's been worse. Definitely need to wash my shit. Like, I'm gonna put this down taller. Like, I feel like y'all not seeing me. Sorry. Oops. 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 It's better. Or is it the same? Let me know. Is it moving? Definitely moving. Why? I'm not sure. Oh, it's because it was leaned up against that. Okay. Yeah. This is a process for surely. But yeah, my hair definitely needs to be washed. So I'm gonna wash it regardless. But like, what should I do with it after? This is kind of a cute little style. Like, I'm feeling it. Something on my lips because I can't let them just again. So let's get the rundown for today. We have to go to the vet at 2. So that means we have to leave at like 1:30. I don't know, like, depending on what they say, I think she's fine though. Like, it's healing up nice. But yeah, I'm going to probably go to the gym. What time is it? Did y'all know that if you're recording on your front, I mean your back camera, and you have an Apple Watch, you could like sync it so you could see if you're in frame or not. Definitely gotta give me an Apple Watch. Okay, girls, I don't have my tripod, but my hair look crazy because Zena was like laying on my forehead. But right now I switched cars with my mom. Well, not really switched, but like she had to go get my aunt's car because they come back from the airport today. I mean, come back from Cabo today. So she got to go get them from the airport. So she had to get her car. I have to drive her car. Skin is really not hitting on nothing today. Like, hair look crazy. Zena won't get down. She got like, that's like mouth juice. Like, mouth is like, see that? Say hi, Z. Anyways, yeah, we had Smoothie King and Zena licked my straw, so I had to take my straw out and drink it like that. Crazy.
But yeah, the vet was good. They said she was good. She was fine. Not at her hair growing back on her neck. Yeah, other things. A healthy poo. A healthy poo poo. Oh. Uh-oh. Hi, girlies. It's like an hour later, maybe. I just finished working out. I'm high. I need to go finish this fan. Hold on. But, yeah. What was I gonna say? After I cool my body down, I am gonna shower, find something to eat. Mind y'all, it's a flood one. Y'all talking about don't drive nowhere. But we'll see. There's nothing to eat here. So, like, what am I supposed to do? Not eat? Look at my bun. It was a bun. It was up here. I was down there. I gotta wash my hair because I'm gonna do it. Probably just put in some more braids. Can't lie. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I'm showered and all the things. Okay, girls. So I just showered and washed all that sweat and dirt and stuff off my face. I'm so mad about this tripod. That's what I was saying earlier. So this is the tripod, right? And it comes with a mic that you connect to your phone and all the things, but the mic doesn't work. So I was gonna send it back. However, Zaina took it upon herself to eat the mic. Like, this is what it was looking like. Well, that's what it looks like now. But it had, like, you know, the cover, the mic cover and all the things, you know, to reduce the wind and all that stuff. But yeah, I can't return it and get my refund back. So yeah, I could try to return it and see what they say, but I don't think they're going. This is the scent I put on at night. Y'all read that? It says Daisy Marc Jacobs. That's what it's inspired by. Soul. I don't know. But if you see that one at the beauty supply, y'all know the ones? Yeah. That's what I put on. And I also got one that smells like a Tory Burch perfume. And it's lovely. That's my day one. That's my night one. But yeah, skin looking good. So got a little friend, but you know, and this over here. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna be the end of today because, oh, I washed my hair too. I still don't know what I want to do with my hair, y'all. I don't know if I'm gonna braid it or just wear it curly. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna eat and lay down because it's nothing else to do. We'll see. I'll let y'all know if it's something else to do, but it's probably not. So yeah. Hi, girlies. Didn't I tell y'all I was gonna be back? So here's the plan. I'm going with Buki. I was gonna say, yeah, going with Buki. I hope we get some food. I'm hungry. I still haven't eaten nothing. So I had to do my hair. I just put some products in it and put it in the little side part. I didn't even do my edges or nothing. I'm just letting it rock. But yeah, and then I changed my outfit. Well, I mean, I put on clothes. Like, we just gonna chill. I'm assuming. I just got on leggings and this little top. Y'all saw this from my haul. And like a little sports bra. But yeah. And then, I don't know. Like, if we do something, it's kind of late, so I don't think like we can be doing nothing, but we should go to the movies. We'll see. It's Barbie, like, it's Barbie day, so we'll see. I'll keep y'all updated on that. But yeah, if I don't talk to y'all anymore tonight, kisses, and I will see y'all tomorrow. Good night, girls.
Hey y'all.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Baby Corey is back. We are at Dunkin'. It is Saturday, by the way.
Yeah.
I think I told y'all what the vibes was last night. Baby Corey got back last night. Yeah. All the things.
Y'all, it was so bad. Like, why? The baggage claim was off because it was enough staff. We were there till 2 o'clock in the morning. And meanwhile, we landed at 11.
craziness. But yeah, I was gonna say we at Dunkin' right now because that's what Corey want every day.
Yeah.
And
y'all, she woke me up. I fell asleep in my mom's room watching Raven's Home, and she decides to jump on me. She's so childish.
Because I missed you.
I know, but she's so childish. As y'all see, I'm dressed because I got a birthday party to go to. Looking cute, as always.
Baby Corey's birthday party is at the mall, so y'all know I'm sliding to that. Because I gotta, you know.
You going?
I'm going to the mall. I'm not going to the party.
So you come to the mall with us? But you
Yeah, but I'm not going to the party. I might slide to the party. Like, I might show my face.
Yes,
when I get home, I gotta shower and get ready and stuff. So yeah. I'll probably make a get ready with me.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gonna pick you up something good.
No, I'm wearing that to the job. I'm wearing this to the party. Yes, I am.
Okay.
Fine. I might not wear this.
Yeah, she gonna let me style her today. Okay. Anyways, I'll see y'all when we get home.
Hi, girlies. Get ready with me to go to... Where are we going? We're going to the... It's a birthday party for one of Corey's friends, but it's at the mall, so I'm going to the mall. We got a spot concealed because we got a little situation happening, so I'm not really too fond of. Oh, God. So it's really getting insane. Like, do y'all see this? Sign up. We have to leave. It's 12:30. We're supposed to leave at 1. I don't think it's happening. I'm like 1:15. I still have to do my hair. My hair is not going to take long. I just got to put some water on it because I'm wearing it down. But outfits, that's crazy. Don't know what I'm wearing. And I'm only using beauty blenders today just because I don't feel like getting my brushes and laying them out because I'm actually kind of in a rush. So, like, but we're actually doing good. Like, I never just use beauty blenders, but we vibing today. Do we like the lighting?
We're done with lighting.
I'll fit it in part two or something, but we might fit it in here. We're gonna fit it in here. Alright, this is the fit. Something simple. Top from H&M, jeans from Hollister. I'm not too sure. These shoes are from Shein.
Yes, from Hollister.
Okay, go ahead, Corey.
A pack from, let's see, I think Shein. We're gonna do skirt from Fashion Nova and shoes from Puma. Shoes from Puma. As y'all see, you got the
little okay.
Whatever. Shirt from Shein and.
Okay, girls, we are dressed and ready.
Bow.
We're waiting on. Oops. Waiting on Miss Keepers.
Y'all like my earrings? Let me show them. Show them. They're like blue turtle earrings. Y'all like them? Y'all give this video a thumbs up if y'all do. And if you don't, give this video a thumbs down.
Okay.
But y'all should be giving this video a thumbs down because these are good videos. Amazing videos.
Purr. Okay, we're here at the mall. Had to make a quick little potty break. But, so cute. I don't know what the POA is, but I want shoes and I want jeans. And I know they have a Tory Burch store, so if I find some sandals, that's a go for surely. I'm kind of thirsty, but they only have Dasani. Oh, they have Smart Water in here too, again. We'll come back. But yeah, that's the POA. Jeans, sneakers, Tory Burch, and then gotta find something else, obviously. And y'all, look at these.
What? They're purple?
Check the body, though. Oh, okay. Okay, girlie, so I got some things. I got this top. Wait, this backwards. This top, it got like a little, it's inside out, I think. I got some jeans. So I got the biggest jeans actually, because they all look cute, but I don't know like my size for real, y'all. I'm not lying. And then I got the leather jacket, and Savannah has a brown one like that, and I love the way it fit me when I wore it, so I got a black one. Obviously I don't want to get brown, because if I want to wear a brown one, I'm just borrow hers. But yeah, I got black, and I'm gonna see if it fit the same. And then I got these jeans, super cute, but I'm gonna try everything on and show y'all what it's giving. Okay, these are the first jeans. They look crotchy and they're giving me like mom vibes. I love the wash of them, and like if I had a shirt that was like, you know, like that, maybe. Not for them. Next. Okay guys, I like these jeans, but I think I would need a bigger size just to have some more room like in this area. I keep telling you, I've underestimated how thick I am, like. Nah, but a little bit more room right there. The top is not as cute on. Maybe it's because I need a bra. I don't have a bra on right now, so it's not hidden, but I just tied it in the back. I don't know where the strings are supposed to go, like. They just hang down. I'm not sure. But the jeans are super cute, and that's like the bottoms. I love how they hang, and like if I wear like tall shoes. Yeah, I like these jeans a lot actually. Okay guys, and these are the jeans and the jacket. Jeans first, loving these. Like the hardware. Y'all see? Hope y'all can see. Super cute, super detailed. Love the pockets, like these are vibey. I think I'm gonna get these. I won't lie, like. Loving the jacket too. Depending on if I want it or not, like shirt back on, but like I wouldn't wear this shirt with it.
Another birthday one here.
Anyways, y'all. What was I about to say? Oh, I saw a lot of cute stuff, a lot of cute shoes. Make sure to follow the stylist page and like the vision board, all that. Right there. What else I was gonna say? Yeah, so y'all can see. Cause that's where I post all the fashion things. Like, you know, I'm gonna put it in here, but like, that's where y'all really gonna see it. My drink, strawberry Fanta. Don't turn your nose up in my drink. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all later though. Girls, we are back in Nordstrom. We shopping for mommy.
I found this freaking
Christmas cute. Ma, which one you wearing?
Right here.
Oh. You don't like these pants?
Which ones?
The ones you just put up.
I like them. I can't get them around my hips.
Oh, too thick. Look at this skirt. I don't know if you can fit it or not, but it's cute. All right, back home. Your girl had to stop and get her some food because I was starved. And they gave me a large everything. They gave me a large fry and a large drink. I'm not complaining. I just hate a large drink because it's like, I never finish. I'm gonna be feeling bad, but it's 11. I'm gonna eat this. Probably chill. Watch some TV. I gotta catch up on my Love Island because a new episode is out. And yeah. Okay, girlies. Ooh. All right. I am in the bed. I'm probably gonna end this here just because I don't really have nothing else to touch on. I don't think we're gonna be doing nothing else for the day. I have to go with my mom to pick up her TV. That's about it. That's not really nothing interesting. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end this here. And tomorrow, I don't think we're doing nothing either. And if we do, I'm gonna just put it for next week's vlog. But yeah, make sure to follow my fashion page right here. so you can see all the things that I saw and got today and was just looking at, you know, some cool little pieces. Yeah, I hope you guys like this video. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe, all the things, you know the vibes. Follow me on everything, all my social media is the same. It's this. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you in the next one. Bye, babies.